Can't explain why my whole life good strong tackle.
And they tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that.
That's a foul. Cahill.
Yeah.
Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
It's a terrible place to give the ball away.
Chelsea attacking here.
The shot's on!
Cried for his second goal of the game. Thwarted by the keeper this time.
Yeah, and that's a good stop. He stayed on his...
And shoots! That's a good block. Here's a chance.
Yeah.
Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
It's a marvellous sight. Even looking again at the replay, Alan, isn't it? A goal up in the top corner like that.
Yeah, I think he'll enjoy watching that one.
He has been booked, remember?
No,
foul.
Not him again. Wait. It's a red.
How are they going to deal with this situation? The defense. Has to go, he's got the red card.
All right, looks like it's going to be a backs to the wall performance now for them, not ideal at all.
Challenge and the ball broke free.
Shut up.
No.
Attack building for Manchester United.
Pogba!
Oh, he was away. Alan, he was clear.
Well, it looked like the perfect counter-attack. The whole defence had been beaten, but, well, the keeper wasn't.
The added time is 4 minutes.
Comes in strongly.
Pop back! Good stop by the goalkeeper. And there goes the...
Two nil at half time.
The ball rolling again for the second half at Old Trafford. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United.
He's too quick in possession. They knew about him, but they couldn't stop him. Anthony Martial.
He has been a king of a keeper, really. But I'm afraid his crown has just slipped there and they've got the better of him.
Well, he looks disappointed with himself, but he shouldn't be after the saves he's made already.
Start the game 2-1. Now William. Cesc Fabregas. Chelsea on the attack. Lost his marker cleverly. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Manchester United get the advantage decision. Good strong tackle.
Can't you hear? This is listening.
Here's William. Well, it will be a throw-in. Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Henrik Mkhitaryan. Looking good, this move. Corner for Manchester United. That's the goalkeeper's ball from the corner. Now Mkhitaryan, attacking well here. And here's the shot. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Cut out by Fabregas. Manchester United putting this attack together well. Adelera! It's in the net for the goal!
No.
Well, this team just won't lie down, will they? I thought they were down and out, two behind, but back on level terms. The goal from Herrera has a little glance up there and he's aiming for that top left. It's a superb finish.
Well, the momentum is with them now, so they must feel that they can go on to even get their noses in front. Tackle here. Conte. To put them in front. Oh, great work by the keeper. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball. Chelsea attacking here. Free kick here. And the goalkeeper hangs on well. What a turnover in play here with that interception. Challenges for the ball. And it's going to be a throw here. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Past his man here, and here comes an attack from our chance. Too many chances so far today. He'll be annoyed with that one.
Yeah, because you just don't know how many more chances are going to crop up in this match.
The shot's on. Great stop. That tackle didn't hold him up. He's away still with the ball. That will be a decision for the referee. He's given the free kick against Azpilicueta. And Herrera. And on the clock, 8 more minutes. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. A real opportunity now to break forward. And there's still time. And now the shot! Got in the way. Into the attacking third.
No, not another
one. Take the lead!
Yeah.
He's kept it out.
I need to make a 3-2.
This could be a key corner. We're right in the dying minutes. Behind there, Alan, but the goalkeeper to the rescue once more.
Well, he hasn't had an awful lot to do last 10-15 minutes, but he's kept his concentration. Come to the rescue there.
Well, nothing between these two teams after 90 minutes. This could be a chance.
I don't do extra time.